human rights are women's rights, and women's rights are human rights.
The first place that we begin our work is by believing that women have the power to participate, to make change, to decide on their own lives.
Personally, it also means to me that the Global Fund is being responsive to women like me, women who have grown up in places where there wasn't funding, women who are every day struggling to have an education. If someone had not been in my life, I would not have had an education and I wouldn't be talking here today.
What I see that really moves me is the strength of women at the local level creating solutions to problems that they have.
The women's lives are changing in Afghanistan, and that Afghanistan is one of the best examples, because for 30 years of war and education being banned for Afghan women, and today that you see those women from 10 years ago, they are completely different women. They are going at work, they are going and getting higher education, they are learning computer, they are learning English, and they are empowered. They have their own life, their own money, and that is fantastic.
Research all over the world shows what we know, that when women participate in their economy, everyone benefits. When they participate in peacemaking and peacekeeping, we are all safer and more stable.
Global Fund for Women is honoring me for Charlotte Bunch Women Human Rights Defenders Award for the work me and my organization doing in Egypt.
Well, I am grateful for Charlotte's leadership. I'm really impressed by all of her contributions, and I'm also challenged by her absolute demand that we keep doing more and more, that no matter what we've done, we can't be satisfied. So I think we should all work to be worthy of Charlotte's example.
Happy 25th anniversary.
Global Fund for Women, happy 25th anniversary.
We are celebrating 25 years of grant making for women's human rights and women's leadership around the world.
I'm hoping that we will spark from this 25th anniversary a avalanche of more resources to support the work that women are doing around the world.
I'll be receiving one of the first Charlotte Bunch Awards. I'm very excited and extremely humbled. I think that there's so many women doing fantastic work around the world, so many of them under very harsh conditions. Being a women's rights defenders is dangerous, it's difficult, and for some reason they picked me. I think that's very humbling, and the only reason why I can be here is because I think that I'm representing all of them.
In the past year, I've been criminally sued and shot at for defending abortion rights in Colombia.
Egyptian women have been struggling for decades for their existence in the public space and their rights, and the struggle continues after Jan 25 revolution, when women asked for more, not less. We gained more spaces. We are better now in mobilization, but we lost lots of souls. And despite all the painful moments we face, we still hope for new Egypt.
Have we made a lot of progress? I will say yes. Do we have a lot to do? Absolutely. Do we need more resources as women, because we deserve them? Totally. And we don't have enough. So that's why the work of the Global Fund, mobilizing resources, raising awareness, and ensuring that those resources go to the hands of the women that have been doing this work for a long time and know what they are doing, is really crucial.
The Global Fund for Women is an incredible organization because they invest in women's leadership around the world. How can I identify what women's group to fund in Nigeria or Uganda or Colombia? So I think of them as my global philanthropic manager. I think it's extremely important for the donors to understand that they are part of the movement. The movement could not be complete without having the resources that are necessary for those in the front lines doing the struggle.
What a lot of young women and young men can do to help the cause is, it's not about writing a check, It's about having your voice heard. And you can do that on your Facebook page. You can do that by signing a petition, creating a YouTube video. The smallest things, they all make a difference.
When you invest in women, and it doesn't take a lot, women can do an amazing amount with very, very little.
Keep telling the world that human rights are women's rights, and women's rights are human rights once and for all.